And Skyrim has been freed of one of its gates.
Ah!